nice pressure position. That's really nice. Okay. Elbow lower than shoulder, elbow lower than hand. That arm's out the front. He looks comfortable to me. He looks comfortable. He doesn't look like there's anything really annoying him. Okay, off you go. Keep going there, it's all over. You've got two sides obviously, one side's better than the other. The right side, you've got quite a lot of downward force. The left, you want to skim across the top of the wheel there as well. Okay. It's not bad, the wheel's okay. You're going to criticise it. You're going to take more air time, because the wheel's not slowing down really between pulls. So all you do then by taking a bit more air time is travel further before you put the next one in. So you go further just for the sake of waiting, for doing nothing.
I transfer that from cross country skiing, they're talking about glide.
Yeah.
It's glide as air time, yeah.
There's no point starting the next movement
until you've got the. Yeah.
At the front, it's a very slow movement, you're quite cumbersome with the legs. Legs aren't quick, fingers are quick, legs are slow. If you join in at the front, with everything still going too fast, you're going to catch up. In fact, you probably slow it down.